Thriller became the best-selling album of all time. It won an unprecedented 8 Grammy Awards, and to date remains the biggest-selling album in music history. Quincy Jones' final thoughts on Thriller.
Well, listen, man, let me put it like this. I never have any doubt how it's going to be. When a record goes to number one, everything there from, as I said, starts with songs. We got killer, killer, killer songs that went everywhere. And I don't think it's an accident that it hit everybody from 8 to 70, man, everywhere in the world. That's never happened before. I mean, a young black kid to be the idol of so many millions of kids all over the world, it never happened really before. Not on that level, Where does the surprise come from? I mean, everybody in the world goes in to make a number one record. Everybody. So when you get a number one record, you shouldn't be surprised, I mean, something this big, you should be not only surprised, but gracious and feel blessed, and get on your knees, because nobody knows how to aim at anything like that. You can't, man. That's got something to do with something with divinity. It really does. Anybody that tells me they know how to make an album like this is still lying. Because you can't plan it. There's nobody that doesn't want to sell 50 million albums. Give me a break.